It's a middleweight showcase between Iceman and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. Iceman is 37. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official... Iceman.
Are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready? Fight!
Here we go! Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Big right hand flipped him.
Hard jab. Powerful strikes.
Oh, he's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Big shot.
Nice block, good defense.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Strong knee to the leg by Hercules. He connects with another knee.
And drops under. He's got the leg. Oh, he's got it on, Mike. That is pretty deep. And he got his leg out. Wow, I thought that was it.
He gets up. Snapping that jab.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, another body kick.
Big he landed a huge there. Uppercut.
Combination.
Big kick.
And he just missed.
Nice slip.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Swing and a miss.
Body kick, look at that.
What a jab.
Landed some shots.
With the right hand.
Oh! What an exchange!
Good combinations.
That's done!
Oh, he got rocked!
Oh, you heard it.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, head kick.
For the head kick.
Lands a giant kick.
45 seconds.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Wow. Big straight punch.
Vicious combination. Big kick just missed.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
And the round comes to an end.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. Here's a perfect head kick. And incredible highlights in that round.
Give me some water. Listen. You got wrong.
Cheating noob.
And it happened again. And listen, this round, I want you to do is protect yourself. And now, stay away from it.
And the lovely Brittany.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yeah, absolutely.
Perfect timing with his strikes. Solid jab by Hercules. They clinch.
He's got an over and an under here. He transitions to the tie clinch.
We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes landed. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Nice knee. Nice knee. Very nice. Well placed.
Throw some knees in there.
Knee to the leg here.
Looking for the single.
Iceman gets the takedown.
That left eye is really starting to swell.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Postures up.
Oh, there we go. Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Oh!
Can he finish it here?